going to be the fitter of these two teams as we go into extra time now. And that will be a free kick. Jovinko. Oh, muscle's gone for that player. In with a chance. Hit the post. Pablo Zabaleta. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Carlos Tevez. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, Gareth Bale. It's gone out for a throw-in. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. It's a great tackle, he's really been solid today. Here's the chance! That's a corner. Let's see what the ref's going to do. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
Can't have any complaints.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Here he got to be. A goal into the bottom corner.
A leg off Mazzard. And what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Now it's 2-1. On to the attack now. Brilliant football from this team. Towards Bale. This could be it. In with a chance, and they've scored again!
A goal for Bale. And the keeper, clawing at thin air there, he had no chance.
Alan, have another look at this goal. It's 3-1. The goals keep on coming. Referee ready to start this second period of extra time. this is the beginning now of the second period of extra time. Marquisio into the face of the opposition.
A lovely run here. Here's the chance.
It was a terrific run. He sped away, but he's just put it wide.
You have to feel for him because it looked as if he'd done everything right apart from the final.
Hazard. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play. And this is going to be a throw. Eden Hazard. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Sebastian Jovinko. Challenges for the ball. Bale. Tevez.
A bit of a loss of balance there, but he's still upright.
Gareth Bale. Hazard. Alexis Sanchez. Marquisio. Eden Hazard. Hazard. Aaron Ramsey. Towards Aubameyang. Aubameyang! Keeper got a touch, but he couldn't keep it out.
A goal from Aubameyang. And he's headed it with enough power to beat the keeper above him there.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. Just widens the margin in this one-sided match.
there's the last blast on the whistle today. This is a brilliant result for them. They continue to fight in the cup. On they go to the next round.
They just appear to have a wonderful team spirit in that camp, and that's going to serve them well.